guys, this is me, you Ryan here, and today we are going to go, we are going to customize your float. So first thing I want to do is go up here, press settings, and go to system storage management, and you see all kinds of things. What you want to go to here, change it, is themes. Press X to do that. You can also get themes here. A dynamic laser cat theme! Oh, I love cats! And that looks cute and adorable! And a two dynamic cat rainbow theme! Oh, I just punched two of these! And you can also go to Flow, which has this, like, it might come from different PlayStations, like, 1, 2, 3, and 4. But this one's for, this one. I kind of like that one, but you can go with that one, or this one. I would choose this one. And there you go. That's pretty much about it. You just have to do that. Anyway, that's how to change your flow. Bye bye.